She's one of our children's church pastors, and so I think it is awesome. It's thrilling for me to have a daughter that can get lead and teach. And
we're going to just pray. We're going to pray protection and purity of her. That the seed stealer would not be able to come and rob her of anything.
Amen.
All right? Please, you will listen.
Notice it, Father, that she would be concerned with what the world says she should love, Father.